Hello, welcome to the Easy Math. I'm Iman, and today we're gonna talk about the last two categories of fraction rules. In previous videos, we talked about five categories of fraction rules. They were basic rules, negative fraction rules, cancellation rules, addition rules, and subtraction rules. And now, in this video, we're gonna talk about multiplication rules and division rules. Multiplication rules. There are three multiplication rules for fractions in math. Rule number one, A over B times C over D is equal to AC over BD. For example, 5 over minus 3 times 7 over 11 is equal to minus 35 over 33. Rule number 2. A times B over C is equal to A over 1 times B over C equals AB over C. For instance, 4 times 5 sevenths is equal to 20 over 7. Rule number 3. A over B times C equals A over B times C over 1 equal to AC over B. For example, 3 quarters times minus 2 is equal to 3 over 4 times minus 2 over positive 1 equals minus 6 over 4. Be careful. A over C times B over C is not equal to AB over C. Division rules. There are three division rules for fractions in math. Rule number one, A over B divided by C over D is equal to A over B times D over C equals AD over BC. For example, 3 over 10 divided by 4 over 7 is equal to 3 over 10 times 7 over 4 equals 21 over 40. Rule number 2. A over B divided by C is equal to A over B divided by C over 1 equals A over B times 1 over C is equal to A over BC. For instance, 4 over 5 divided by 2 is equal to 4 over 5 divided by 2 over 1 equals 4 fifths times 1 half equals 4 over 10. We can simplify it to 2 fifths. Rule number 3. A divided by B over C is equal to A over 1 divided by B over C equals A over 1 times C over B is equal to AC over B. For example, 6 divided by 2 over 4 is equal to 6 over 1 divided by 2 quarters equals 6 over 1 times 4 over 2 equal to 24 over 2. It can be simplified to 12. I hope this video has been helpful for you. If you like to watch more videos, subscribe to our channel. You can also follow our account on Instagram and stay in touch with us.